which was really difficult because it was on a sidewalk, probably about that wide. But there's trees in the middle. It was really windy, so I'm just like, yeah. I'm like, you know, coming from the dog.
Don't wait for air, huh? Yeah,
man. Then you just gotta kind of land, turn around, take off again.
Right now.
Simulator. The simulator connects your controller and you need to program.
Yeah, I remember you telling me about that before.
And that's what I want to get. I can quit buying trains. I'll get one. The trains are so much easier on you. They ain't cheap, you know. They're expensive, but
you don't crash them.
Right.
Unless you're having a little